I have seen the most interesting happenings. It would be a waste to go back to sleep just yet.
Hey, Kudelka. I wonder what she was about to say.
Dead people don't speak. It's just in your memories.
Huh? Is that how you explain what we just saw?
I guess.
Memories. Somebody told me that after a loved one's death, all we have is memories. In these, we maintain an eternal bond with the dead. Is this my fault? Do you blame me? Are you punishing me now because the path to my faith was tainted? I accept my fate. If it is your wish, then I accept my fate. He who has an ear, let him hear. If anyone is to go into captivity he will go. If anyone is to be killed with the sword he will be killed. I am what I am. I am content with my lot. I have always loved you, Elaine.
There must be something we can do.
We'll be fine. Trust me.
In these crazy times, young people push themselves too much.
The sun came out. I prefer it a little hazier, though. Goodbye. We'll probably never see each other again.
Hey, your nickname. Zlato? What does it mean? I haven't even asked you yet. Will you tell me?
It means treasure.
Oh, that's rich. I'll remember that. Treasure.
Is it okay, child, for you not to follow him?
Yeah, it's okay. I have a feeling that someday, somewhere, we'll meet again.
Angel.